700th anniversary, as I will make way and return shortly after the national anthems. Lebanon winning 5 times, drawing twice, and losing 2 times. But a key goal, a back four of Nicholas Mikkelsen, punched by Henry Ruin next to one team. Many impacts on football in Lebanon. And we are underway! That wins it. He's in Tatira time. Captain, and that is in Qatar. Early opportunity here for winning here. Super Joe Sarajan tries to turn, but the referee says no foul. The crowd here certainly not happy with the decision of the referee. He was scheduled to be a right winger on the starting. Here comes Thailand. Threads it through. Nicholas Mikkelsen, on through a goal. What a shot. Grinsen out, long ball over. Saraj, offside. Pearson, couple step overs. Goes to his right. Pearson cuts it back, but good defending there by the Cedars. It will be a corner kick for Tatir. Here's Hanbun Matan. Here comes Lebanon. Cross inside. It was more of a shot, actually. Chai takes care of it, but it will be a corner kick for Lebanon. Lovely skill there by Marcel Girardi. Run away from step overs, cuts inside, still Girardi. And a shot, and it's flicked on! Side says, far assistant referee. Side to Tiraton. Super Jaw! Inside, Tiraton ends up! Keeper. What a wasted chance there. You would definitely get up there, but another fancy corner. Marcel Girardi, who is definitely pulling some tricks out of this bag. That's twice now with some fancy footwork. First time was a beautiful duck. Mustafa Matars right there, the goalkeeper. Saraj Julian will take. In swinging to the second post, it's headed down, and it hits the post. I believe that was Nicholas Mikkelsen with the header. No foul, says the referee. Bonin inside the Titi Pun. Hansa with a shot, referee side. Balls to Hassan Matu. Hassan Matu curls it in, and it hits the post. Oh, unfortunate there by Hassan Matu. Could have bagged another goal against Thailand. Another cross comes in. This time Hansa heads it away. Lebanon with their best spell from post. Get on the foul. Looks like Timmy Pine just gets hit. He was trying to turn around and ball fake it. Turns on Wood Matan. Headed away. Throw in for Thailand. But there was no Lebanon player there to count. Swinger there. And struggling to lob it over to their players. And one beats his man. Left foot across inside. Didn't he pop one down? Goes sailing over the crossbar. Close from Thailand, but he just couldn't keep it down. See here again on the replay. Header from Budden. Threads it through. side. Plays it through, looking for Sarwa Chu yet. Can he get there in time? He cannot see Mustafa Matar. Honestly trying to build up this attack. Bodin Pala, space on the left. Bodin was across inside, it goes in! It goes all the way in! Bodin Pala's shot ends up in the back of the net. And it may have come out. Jihad Ayub, nonetheless, Thailand get the lead. It's 1-0 to Thailand. At first it looked like Bodin was trying to swing it inside, but may have deflected off Jihad Ayub on the way for an own goal. And it will be halftime here at the 700th anniversary stage.
We'll be right back.